moving on to one of my favorite royal couples.
Ooh.
Yes, honey. It's a celebration, honey. Prince William and the Duchess of Cambridge, Kate Middleton, had a grand christening for baby Prince Louis.
Oh, really?
Yes, honey. Now, the Kensington Palace announced that the royals have chosen not one, Brad.
What?
Not two.
How many?
Portia.
Yes.
Not three.
Oh, what?
Hair crack. But six godparents for baby Prince.
Oh,
yes.
That's good.
That's what I'm talking about.
I like that idea.
Well taken care of.
You got a backup for the backup of the backup of the backup
and
backup.
And don't godparents have to, like, buy your child stuff on Christmas?
As if it's their child?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to have about 20.
Well, we don't even do the christening. We've been saying you're a godparent and you ain't been to nobody christening.
That's what happens to me. I'm always a godparent.
Right.
The most responsible people in any family are getting called on to be the god.
Yeah.
That's cool, but I thought if something happens to you, like the child goes
to the parents.
Child ain't doing that so you can buy their child, to pay their child tuition and do the baby shower and feel responsible to pay for everything.
You know, who got a regular job? She got, hell, what, four?
Grandma be having 1 foot sometime. Oh. You gotta
mind your business.
Right.
I got 10 godchildren. I don't even know where they at.
Okay.
I love that. Say it, Gary.
Retitry.
Retitry.